wear a mask only if you are taking care of a person with suspected 2019 novel coronavirus infection. So if I don't want to actually, you know, reiterate on this, because if I do that, all these companies that started investing on masks are going to come and say, who is this person who is saying not to that? But this is not me. This is the World Health Organization. Right? Wear a mask if you are coughing or sneezing. Only if you are coughing or sneezing, you can actually wear a mask. If you are healthy, you don't need to. Which people are actually doing that. Right? Masks are effective only when used in combination with frequent hand cleaning. Which means you wear a mask and you don't wash your hands, there's no point you wear a mask. Make sure you wash your hands or use this alcohol. Right? If you wear a mask, you should know how to put it on and dispose it properly. Before putting on a mask, wash your hands. Right? Cover your mouth, nose and mouth with a mask so that no gaps are there between your face and the mask. Avoid touching the mask. Right? Replace the mask. Don't buy one mask and use it for a month. That's not how it works. Right? That mask has a period, especially the surgical mask. They have a period of, you know, it's usually 1 day, that's it. You can't use it more than that. N95, I think, has a more thing, but I don't think it has more than, I think, it only has around 7 days, if I'm not mistaken. How do you remove the mask? Name and name, ethylene garb. Right, that's also important. Because what does the mask do? This is basics. Mask will basically, like, it will have a cover. So it prevents these things from getting it. So they are all the way here. The moment you hold like this, you keep it, and then kasana, mayamalana, and you are again giving the infection. So that is why after you remove the mask, again wash your hands. Okay? These are the things that you should do. Now this is the N95 mask, which you can see. What they are wearing is not the N95 mask, they are the surgical mask, which I showed you just now. Right? Now, the actual mask that can, now the whole question is, the coronavirus is very small. This N95 mask can only prevent 95. This pore size is still large enough for the coronavirus to enter. The only mask that is good enough for you is this N95. Just imagine everyone starts wearing this mask and going around. You have another issue here. Right? But the whole point is that is why there is a lot of emphasis on washing hands. They are saying that masks are good, but not as good as washing hands. Washing hands is the key. Right. Now I am going to discuss